Hello students, few days ago I had made a video on this HK notification. Okay, it was for AE 181 vacancies for civil engineering and 3 vacancies for mechanical engineering. And today, as per the notification, 10th July 2020, the applications will open. So already the link is active. So just to search, check that, you just click in a Google by the name KPSC website. You will be getting something like this. And if you click, so you will be landing in the website. Okay, now here you can see various notifications for applying online. So click on this. Here this is the new link which is active now. Okay, click here to apply for online recruitment of group A technical and group B technical non-technical posts in various departments. So click here. So once you click, you will be landing in this particular page. So if you have generated already the login details, you can put that as a login detail, or else see, now I am a new user, so I'll be clicking here and I'll be registering that. So now I have filled all the details, my name, email ID, my phone number and the captcha. So now click on generate OTP. So now the OTP has been sent to my phone number. So now I have filled the OTP, captcha, date of birth and I have written my password. So when you are writing password, you should see to it that it should have minimum 8 characteristics. So this is visible here, 8 characters with one uppercase, one numerical and one special character. So with this I have made my password and now I will click on create user. So now your account is registered successfully. Please log in again to apply. So now I have clicked OK. So now here if you want, you can save or else you can say as never. So I will be writing here as my username and password, whatever I have got. Now I have entered my login credentials, that is username, password and captcha, and now I will click on login. Necessary instructions. So these are the instructions which are given here. So you need to read the instruction, each and every instruction. So now I have read it. Now I will click on go. So now we have landed up in this particular page. So there are 3 steps which are involved. The first step is you have to create the profile. Second step is you have to submit the application form, and the third one is fee payment. So all the options are mentioned here. So first process we will be doing now by clicking the option profile creation. So now click on this profile creation. There are 7 steps which you have to follow. In the first step you have to fill the personal details, and in the second step you have to fill your address, okay, for which they have to communicate you, other details, education qualification, work experience if you have any, and you have to upload your photo or signature, and then you have to upload the documents. So once you click on the first profile personal details, so here are your personal details which you have to fill in detail. They are very simple. And after that click on the next. Here you will be going to the second page. Here you need to fill your details, address details here. And in the third step you need to fill, like if you have any reservation, like Kannada medium reservation, rural reservation, government employee, all the details you need to fill here. After that go for the next step, that is educational qualification. So click on this. Here are the details which you have to fill, like your degree and all in detail. So from 10th standard onwards, so fill all the details here, keep adding. After that click on the fifth step, that is if you have any work experience, so you upload all that experience in detail in the chronological order as they are saying. Now click on the next sixth step. So upload your photograph here as well as your signature here. Now go to seventh step and upload all the documents. So once you fill all these, once you complete all the 7 steps here, then your profile will be created. So you can click here and see your profile. If there are any corrections to be made, you can do that. And after that here you need to click the online application. As you know, 2 notifications had happened. So the first notification is for you, like for which you are eligible, and the second notification is for assistant director, okay, for which the PG degree is needed. So click here to apply. As I haven't filled all the details here, so mostly this will not be visible to me. So you just need to complete this process. After that make the online payment and your application is done. And here once you complete your application, if you click here at this option my application, you will be able to see your application here. And if you come across any doubts or clarifications, so you can contact the numbers which are mentioned here. So by this your application will be completed. Okay, so we had made a recent video on this HK reservation only. So in this I have mentioned you about all the eligibility criteria, your reservations, each and every detail I have mentioned in this video. So you can just search by the name KPSC Notification 2020 Hyderabad Karnataka, or you can search our channel name, that is Sandpoint on stream. Okay, and along with this you can see here we are providing even the video lectures also for this particular notification itself. So if you are interested to purchase these particular lectures, you can contact for the main numbers which are mentioned here, 9916085858 or 8447141748. And if you purchase, even we will be providing you the free online mock test also, just few days before the examination for general studies as well as for technical. And apart from this, if you have any doubts, you are free to contact me anytime. Okay, all the best.